You can multiply your amount by 10 every time. So every time I'm multiplying it by 10, I have 6 trillion. Oh my gosh, there's my name on it and everything. And we're about to board this thing. We're actually doing it! Finally! We're flying, bro! Planes. That's not a word that I would think goes with a game called Ice Cream Van Simulator, but it does, and today we are gonna purchase the plane for like $100 billion. What's going on, guys? It's Russo, and welcome back to the channel. Hopefully you're having a fantastical day. I know I am because we're back in one of my favorite simulators, believe it or not, Ice Cream Van Simulator. That's what it's called. It's very strange. Wait, what's this? Infinite Nitro? Infinite Radio? Infinite Radio? What is that even? Why is it called Infinite Radio? I've never heard the infinite. You can infinitely play your radio. There's no battery on this radio. We got Nigel Tin over here with his lorry, his giant ice cream truck. It looks like actually a Tesla semi. That's actually kind of sick. And we got ourselves the new update, which includes the plane. It says, update 3, deliver airmail with the plane. That sounds incredible. I am so excited. In the last episode, we got ourselves the boat, and now we get a plane. So, if you guys are excited to see me fly a plane and deliver ice cream at the same time, I need you to smash that like button, all right? That's our goal today, to get the plane and to deliver so much ice cream that we make all the customers happy. Let's get 10,000 likes on this video. It's a weekend video, and I know we can do it, so smash the like. Also, if you guys are new to the channel, what are you doing? Subscribe today. Join the Blue Crew. We're at 822,000, and we're flying up again. We're so close to 900K, and then oh my god, a million. I can't even comprehend a million. Let's just keep it together. Hit the notification bell as well. Ding! To never miss a video, I upload 2 vids a day, 1 early, 1 late, EST. Anyways, let's just get into this. So we gotta go over here to the equipment shop. I wanna get this started right away. If you guys don't know what this game is, basically you just, I can't give these people, I only have slushies. Cause I have the boat. Yeah, that's it. I only have the boat right now. So basically, you go ahead and you get different equipment, you get different ice cream, and you sell it to different people. These customers want only this flavor of these 3 options. You know, the long cone, the popsicle, etc. And I have slushies. These only get delivered to the boat people, the people that are on the island. Then apparently, the plane, I don't know what the plane does, but there is a plane now in this game. And I am very excited because the boat was really expensive. This is the boat right here. The plane is the next item. Oh my gosh. You guys can't see it. I'm gonna hide my face camera real quick so you can see this. It's freaking 100 billion. Yeah, 100 billion coins for this plane. And we only have 6.3. But we can easily multiply it times 10 and get it right now. It's not gonna take us very long at all to get this. Bam! 600 billion. You can multiply, oh my gosh. You can multiply your amount by 10 every time. So every time I'm multiplying it by 10, I have 6 trillion. I'm not gonna need any more than this. I'm sure this is enough. We got 6 trillion right now, and this is it. We can buy ourselves the plane. Bam! We got a billion back. I wish I got that much back before. Recycle your items before equipping. Okay, so we gotta recycle our ice cream. Dude, we got a freaking plane. I am so excited. So let's recycle. Bam! And then let's also, do we have to upgrade my backpack as well? To make it like, so I can carry more ice cream? I don't think that's how it works. I think you just get the plane and then you get a certain amount of inventory. So let's equip it. There it is. What's gonna happen? How much can I carry? What do I do? We have a plane now. We have a freaking plane, bro. Oh my God, what's over here? Oh, that's not, wait, you can climb this. Okay, anyway, we don't really care about that. All we care about is not going in the equipment shop again. All we care about is delivering ice cream to these lovely customers, okay? So what we're gonna need to do is get some ice cream. But first, I wanna figure out how I can get more slots. I feel like, is there a way to get more slots or am I just dumb? Maybe I'm supposed to, I'm pretty dumb either way. Oh, here it is. The parcels are really expensive, but I'm gonna buy one of each if I can. You don't have inventory space. See, how do I get more inventory space? Like, what is that it? Is this the only amount of inventory space this gives me? Or is there a way to get more? I'm so confused. How do I get more inventory space? Equipment person, help me out. Am I being dumb or is there like a thing like, cause I thought as you upgrade your tray and stuff, you get more inventory space. I guess I guess that's the most inventory space you can get with the plane. If I'm wrong, let me know in the comments. And also, let me know if you guys got yourself the plane. I'm so excited. All right, let's just give two of each. Yo, we're actually spending a lot right now. Dang, dude, I spent a lot, but there we go. We got ourselves enough for this plane. Now we're gonna go ahead and start doing some deliveries. So I don't know where, I guess we could just spawn it right here. Let's spawn it. Your plane is in the airport. Teleport. Where's the airport? Okay, don't crash into me. Chill, bro. I'm gonna spawn it again and teleport because I don't know where the airport is. So let's go ahead and teleport there. Oh my gosh. There it is, the plane. Oh my gosh, there's my name on it and everything. And we're about to board this thing. So how do I exactly drive? Oh my gosh, I'm inside the plane and I'm driving. I am operating the vehicle. I'm operating the plane right now. This is it. We are flying. So how do we go? Oh, I just jumped out. I don't know how to drive it. So please bear with me. Okay, there we go. We got in. We're throttling up and it's going. It's moving. And now you just aim with the mouse to fly, and I'm flying a plane, bro. Okay, I'm dipping a little bit. Let me check the controls, because I don't really know. Oh, wait. Am I going up now? I have no idea what I'm doing, guys. Oh, no, I jumped out. Oh, and then I jumped back in. Oh, my God, I'm running around the plane. I'm stuck in the water. I crashed a plane. I crashed the $100 billion plane. Okay, let's check the controls. I want to go back in the plane. Can I sit back in the seat, please? Oh, this is the most confusing thing ever. Where's the seat? I'm in. Nice. There's my guy. I'm sitting down. Okay, controls. We need to check these out. Throttle up W, steer S. Oh, S is to steer. Wait. No, my bad. Steer is the mouse. I'm so confused. Okay, let's try this again. So we're gonna throttle. We're gonna go up. Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the water. No! Okay, let's just respawn it. We'll try this again. Guys, it's not that easy to drive. It's very different than what you'd think. I don't know what to expect, but I mean, this is a game called Ice Cream Van Simulator. So it's not a game about planes. So it's pretty impressive that you can even drive a plane, but still, or fly a plane, I should say. All right, here we go. Can I actually get up in the air, though, was the question. I'm throttling up. The mouse is to steer. Go up. Why am I going down like that? Do I click on the mouse to steer? What the heck? I'm so confused. Okay, retry. Okay, so I'm throttling up and I'm starting to sort of go up a little bit, but like I'm clicking and putting my mouse everywhere and it's not moving, guys. Like it's not flying up. I have no idea how to steer it up. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm starting to do it. Somehow, I'm starting to do it, but now it's not. What the heck is this, bro? I don't understand. I'm putting the mouse way up here. I'm clicking. Oh my gosh, this is not going well. This is not going well at all. Oh, there we go. Okay, we're getting some speed. Oh my gosh, we're actually doing it. Finally, we're flying, bro. You can fly an actual plane. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Okay, I'm going down. That's not good. We gotta level up. Level out, there we go, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Oh my gosh, I'm flying around. So now how do I give ice cream? Do I just like, okay, wait. Maybe I go up here. Is this the people I'm trying to get to? The people way up here? Oh, I'm going way up. Okay, so there's nobody up here. Who do I actually deliver to? Oh, is it over there? Oh my gosh, I think it's over there. Let's go over there, let's fly. Let's fly over there, guys. Oh, this is crazy. This is crazy, bro. I'm flying in a game. I didn't think this would be possible. So I'm actually starting to figure out the controls a little bit, but it is very, very wonky. This game is not a plane game, so it's pretty impressive that they even have this in here. But I'm assuming this is where I go, considering this is like the only new island part I've seen. So I'm not entirely sure, but there's a runway. We're supposed to land right here. Okay, this is a pretty bad landing. I'm sorry, passengers. This might hurt. That's how I park my plane in style. Oh, that looks terrible. Okay, so this is actually what you do, apparently. You come to this area and you're supposed to, you know, land it right here on the runway. That's where I landed mine. deal with it, okay? Like this video if you like my plane parking job. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead and check out this. Ooh, here are the people. So the only bad thing is I didn't get that much ice cream to bring. Let's sell it. 10 billion, bro. You get ice cream too. There you go, buddy. And you get ice cream too. Why do these people want ice cream so bad? Like, everybody in the town only wants ice cream. They're like, please, can I just have a box of freaking ice cream? All right, 30 billion. We're making actually a good amount of money here. This is actually pretty impressive. I like this, dude. They added a plane. What simulator adds a plane that you can drive and fly? Like, oh, that's the only one I don't have. I'm sorry, ma'am. That's actually so impressive, though. Oh, and I don't have any more of that. Do I have any more green? Okay, I'm out of green now. Do I have any more chocolate? There we go. That's my last one. I just been awarded the badge airmail. Let's go. Oh, and I don't have that. Sorry, sir. I've been bamboozling you. Is this yellow? I think I have yellow. Nope, that was the cream one. I don't have it. Blue. Here you go, ma'am. There's a blue for you. And then this, yeah, I don't have that left. I'm sorry. I do not have what you want. I can't sell it to you if I don't have it. This guy wants yellow. Bam. And then a green. Yeah, I don't have any more green. So I'm gonna have to go around this side to these houses. I wish there was like a way to go faster, because you can run, but it's very, very spread out. Maybe the map shouldn't be as big. What's this right here? Is this pink? That is yellow. Nice! Okay, so one more yellow, one more blue, and then three pink. Nobody wants pink. Maybe it's over there. Maybe it's like in that other section. I'm not really sure. Is this a yellow? No, it's not. Man, none of these people want what I'm selling. None of these people want my inventory. Maybe a pink ice cream person is at this pink house. Excuse me, do you want pink? Oh, yes! I was right! At the pink house. They're still angry. They're like, where's my cream color? I don't have it. I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell you. Can you go back inside? Oh, the house changed now. The house changed, so I can't quite... oh, wait, does this person want blue? Yeah, this person wants blue again. Bam, there we go, 240 billion. I'm actually making a ton. Oh my gosh, that's what I'm talking about. I love how my plane is just like standing right there. That just looks absurd. I'm surprised these people weren't terrified when a plane just came crashing in, but you know, I guess they need their ice cream, so they're pretty excited. All right, it's gonna take forever, but I'm gonna run all the way to that side and see if there's two pink people that want pink and then one yellow. And then I'll be done selling all this ice cream. Let me know if you guys checked out this update in the comment section below, and tweet at me or Instagram DM at Russo Talks. Shameless plug, follow me there. If you guys got yourself the plane as well, this thing is 100 billion coins. It's freaking expensive. Oh, here's a yellow. Nice. And then there's a pink. And there's probably more pinks right here. Oh my gosh. Let's sell it to this pink. 375, bro. That is insane. And then there's one more pink, and this is it right here. All the pinks are over here. That makes a lot of sense. Bam! Now we have no more ice cream, but we can spawn our plane back and teleport. So that's pretty cool. We don't have to actually go way back over there. What's in the airport? Is there anything in the airport, or is this just a decoration? Oh, there is people. Yeah, dude, there's so many areas to this game. So there's people. I think this is the airport. Is it? I think this is the airport, and there's like people waiting outside wanting ice cream. Imagine if you went to an airport and there's just like zombies outside, like, where's the ice cream? It's so strange. Wait, what's this? This is like an area that I haven't unlocked yet. What is this? How do I get through here? Excuse me. Buy access into the tallest building in the game for some amazing views. Oh, snap. Yo, this isn't new, but we have not... It's called the ice scraper. We haven't purchased access, so let's actually use this elevator. Wait, how do we do this? I want to go to floor 22, please. Can I go to the next floor, please? It's not working. Can I 22? Why isn't it working? Maybe we click this button first, or this button. Oh my god, sir, your elevator's broken. All right, so I left the game and rejoined to potentially get that to start working, because I want to go in there even though it's not brand new. I've already checked out the plane a lot, and you guys saw me fail miserably but also end up getting it, the flying, but I have not yet seen this skyscraper thing. I think you can actually go up there. So does this work? I mean, does this elevator actually work, bro? It's not working for me. Click. Why doesn't it work? 22. Does it work or not? I'm so confused. I guess it doesn't. Maybe it's just for show. I'm confused, but I thought it did, but I guess I could just fly up there if I wanted to. So let's get one more run in the plane as we wrap up this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, oh, I came out of the driver's seat, did not mean to. If you did enjoy, make sure you guys subscribe down below, hit that notification bell, ding, to never miss a video, and like the vid if you guys enjoyed. If this gets a billion likes, I will fly to Antarctica, okay? So 1 billion likes and I'll do that. Oh, I see. You gotta like tilt this, you gotta tilt the way you want it to go. So like, you don't just put the oh, never mind. I'm in the water. I am so good at flying. Look at this. Okay, I'm drowning. Maybe we shouldn't do that. Maybe we shouldn't show drowning on my channel. Get out of the plane. All right, I'm gonna try and escape this plane. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. Check out RB Battles. Link in the description and on my sidebar. Guys, we got some huge announcements coming soon and some special guest videos. I'm so excited for it. And I'm so excited for the future of this channel. Thank you so much for watching. 2 vids a day, every single day. I'll see you next time. Take it easy and goodbye.